the fear of suffering is far worse than the suffering itself. I remember in the eighth grade, we had these yearbooks. One of the questions talked about what you wanted to be, and I put fashion designer. I received negative feedback once I really decided to pursue fashion school. I handled it the best way that I could, which was taking that energy and just putting it into my creativity. You have to get it done by any means necessary.